It is time for our Pet of the Week segment, and Karen Bottorff with the Patrick Animal Welfare Society is here, and you brought Lucille.
Yes, Lucille's just a wonderful.
Let's sing about her.
She is a wonderful, beautiful dog. She's a hound mix. She has five brothers and sisters at home. She has a wonderful slick coat, healthy as can be. She's about 3.5 months old. She is spayed, up to date on all her shots, rabies, on frontline heartworm, just waiting for her forever home.
And she, boy, she has just been really, she has a lot of personality, I guess is what I want to say.
She has won the hearts of everybody here, that she has. She is just beautiful, loving, great with kids, great with other animals.
Uh-huh.
She is just ready to go.
And five other ones just like her?
Yeah, they look just like her. Well, some are males, but some are females, and she is just a wonderful pup. She came to us from the Patrick County Pound, and we just, of course, couldn't resist. Once you look in that face, yeah, she's a good girl.
Sounds like she'd fit right in with the family setting.
Yeah, she would. She's just as eager to please and
well, does she know
dog.
She's got to get on television so people can see that darling little face?
She's a good girl. Lucille.
Come on, Lucille.
There you go. Good girl. Good girl. Our adoption fee is $100, but she has a year of rabies in her, and she's all set to go.
And already, you know, you want to remind people about spay and neutering.
Yes, please spay and neuter your pets. There's just, it's so many unwanted animals out there. It's just really sad. We cannot save them all.
Everybody's going to want Lucille, so how do they get her?
They can call our phone number. We are 276-694-3281. You leave a message and somebody will get back to you as soon as possible. See, we're all foster homes. We're a virtual shelter. So we have no brick and mortar building.
Huh.
So you have to call and make an appointment.
All right. Get Lucille. Thank you, Karen.
Thank you, Margaret, and you have a great day.
You too. All right. Lucille's beautiful. You have to call it Patrick Animal Welfare Society for her.
Patrick Animal Welfare Society.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, good to know. And, you know, I've got four dogs. They were all adopted as well.
And you were totally in love with them.
Yes, yes. My husband, however, he thinks four is too much. He may be right. All right, let's